How does that make sense? If you can walk around, you know, you walk and you have a rhythm to your walk, and you have a heartbeat, you know, you have a walk and your arms go in opposite position with your legs, like, naturally, and you can walk around, but you can't play the drums. If you imitate walking, you mean actually going out on the street and imitating walking?
Walk a certain way.
Yeah.
But you can walk lots of different ways. Too. Some are natural. If you need to walk a certain way, say into an office building, at first that might seem like really stiff and awkward. But after a while, it becomes natural.